Hello everyone, my name is Trent Berge. I'm 16, my birthday's on November 3rd. I've lived in Alma my whole entire life, so I know the town really well. One thing you should probably know about me, I have a little boy named Lionel. He just turned one, and like, he's my entire world. Like, I love that kid so much. Everything I do is really just for him. Many of you guys have actually met him. He's the nicest kid. If you haven't met him, I encourage you to meet him. I really like art, even though I'm not that good at art, so don't tell Mr. Brown, but Katie did most of my art projects, really. I really want to visit Japan, so that's why when I turn 18, Ty and I are going to go back to his birthplace in Japan, and we're going to have a good time. But, in the summer, I love to be busy. Like, I hate sitting at home, so like, I'm always out doing stuff, even if it's summer stuff. I used to like to go to the pits, but there was this Japanese park ranger, he was really mean. My favorite subject is definitely history. I love learning about all the different things that's happened. I definitely want to learn a new language just because I think it's so vital, but I don't really know what. Soccer has always been a huge part of my life. It's all I've really done since I was 7. I've been a goalkeeper on the high school team since I was a freshman, and I still continue to do that all the way through. In the off season, I really like to lift weights a lot. That's pretty much all I do. When I was, actually it's interesting, because when I was in fifth grade, I went through, like, if you guys have been around long enough to know me, I went through an emo stage, and that was crazy. I don't know how I let myself do that. When I was in fifth grade, I was like chubby, like purple highlights, My Chemical Romance, the whole thing. It's weird, because most people do that in middle school, but I did in elementary school, so apparently I like to jump the gun on stuff because I have a kid now, but it's whatever. I don't really have a lot of fears, except for snakes. I don't mess with snakes, like not one bit. I used to show dogs, even though I hated it. My mom always made me do it anyway. And I was able to win first place in showmanship my first 3 years, and then I lost once, and I was like, yeah, I don't want to do it anymore, mom. But besides that, I'd say I live like a really unusual life compared to most people with my responsibilities, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. I love everything that I have and everything that I'm blessed with, so thank you for listening.